2 as kind of smaller. Well, no, now he's on a single disc. Single 2, I believe. So, he's got a single 2 that's actually balanced on the other end of the batter section, but it only has one hitting hits further out. Kyle has been up in contact a little there. K2 is definitely a veteran. Lado, so Devin was menacing with that large date beater. Look like they're ready. The arena goes ready. Oh, looks like KG might be. Nope, that's safety. That's the wrong kind of safety if you're leaving on that. And be able to drive around. Can you move now? Hogging when the motor can't quite spin the heavy load of the weapon. Might be just kind of a little bit. Once it gets going, it'll go, but. There you go. Of course, we haven't started yet, so it doesn't matter too much. I think we'll have to spin completely down before we start. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so one more time, in the blue square, we have GLaDOS. In the red square, we have K2, and we are ready to fight.
3, 2, 1,
fight! K2 spins up, GLaDOS having a little issue getting started. Oh, but now it goes, and then it stops. K2 goes smaller, oh, he hits him again. GLaDOS now spinning up the speed, but it looks like a spray vest. Oh, and immediately gets thrown. Up and out, over. Smoke, we have a white quality fire. And it's upside down, and I think we're going to go ahead and probably just... I mean, we're going to out, but... We're going to stop the fight. Or, I'm sorry. We're going to go ahead and just assume that he is out of the fight. So that means your winner is K2. We'll know how to deal with the light ball fire by venting out the arena a little bit.